Hi again. I mentioned yesterday that I'll be taking a break in about 2 weeks. I'll be up to about song 100. If you missed them, they're on YouTube. Today's song is an Eric Bogle song. Somebody was in touch to say, did I know it, or did I ever hear of it? Of course I did. Eric Bogle's songs are brilliant. He was born in Scotland, he moved to Australia. He wrote some of the greatest songs around the green fields of France, Leaving Nancy. And this particular song, it's about the Australian involvement in the First World War. It's called, the band played Waltzing Matilda. And Waltzing Matilda to an Australian means getting your tent and your bike, your rucksack, going off out into the wild wilderness, camping out, just doing all these type of things that these guys like to do. And they call it Waltzing Matilda. So this is I think Eric Bogle wrote this around 1970, but it's about the First World War. Now when I was a young man, I carried me pack, and I lived a free life out the rover. From the Murray Green Basin to the dusty outback, I waltzed my Matilda all over. And in 1915, my country said, son, it's time to stop rambling, there's work to be done. So they gave me a tin hat, they gave me a gun, and they sent me away. The band play Waltzing Matilda as the ship pulled away from the quay. But amid all the tears, fly waving and cheer, we sailed off to a Gallipoli. And I remember sand and water, and in that hell hole they called Souvla Bay, we were butchered like lambs at slaughter. Oh, Johnny Turk, he was ready, he primed himself well, he rained us with bullets and he showered us with shells. And in 5 minutes flat, we were all blown to hell. Nearly blew us back home to Australia. And the band played Waltzing Matilda as we stopped to bury our slain. We buried ours, buried theirs, and it started all over again. All those who were living just tried to survive that mad world of blood, death and fire. And for 10 weary weeks I kept myself alive. Around me and a big Turkish shell knocked me arse overhead, and I awoke in my hospital bed and saw what they had done, and I wished I was dead. watching Matilda. They collected the wounded, the crippled, the maimed, and they shipped us back home to Australia. The armless, the legless, the blind, the insane, those poor wounded heroes of Suvla. And when the ship sailed into Sankar, to mention that Waltzing Matilda is also the name of a very famous Australian song.